feeling sun comes up for air from the lake, I stand with eyes half closed at the other side of dawn. With autumn's forsaken leaves that have turned into the color of abandonment, yet I still stand with hope. Or rather sit with my hands stuck in the paste of land looking for sorrow, so is trying to soak the sad lake into it, but settles for my petty fingers instead. Each time I move my legs to feel the same urge of the land on my paws, I see the silent waves winging to breach the road between them, for wanderers too need to go back to home. Hope transfers to my feet and into the black waters abandoned by dull, for it too has bridges to cross. When I take my feet out of these hushed ripples, the drops fall off from my heel less struggle, for the concrete in between has taught the tired side not to hold on. This side of the lake has footprints as gauze for the bank's loneliness, but I am injured too, and I am not a stranger to red stains covered with clumsy white threads. So I am still here. After the sun has fallen deep into the laps of shikaras that have gone to sleep, to find that the lovers have left some of their affection on the boat. After the water forms waves to create cradles for the forgotten beloveds that come out in the night to sleep inside the silent lake. I wait. At the other side of the dull, where if you drown, your lungs will fill up with castaway memories that have ended up on the wrong side of the road. And all the forgotten sounds, like the cricket's heartbeat, cries for the ones they are waiting for. Even the leaves finally falling down don't mix with the water, for they both have felt the pains of holding on. But I have a heart that has a sadder blood and sadder and thicker blood, and I have spaces to fill between my toes and fingers, so I wait. If you don't find me sticking at the back of your head, come looking for me at the back of the lake, sleeping on the tree carved into the boat and less decorated than the ones over the shore. Find me resting my head on the oars that match with my pale skin. It might be hard to distinguish my face from it, for we hold same scars from battling the waves that don't want us. This side of the lake feels like home for the ones who have been abandoned by their house, still waiting with hopeful toes half dipped in muddy waters for the people looking at the decorated side of the dull to turn their heads to this side. Thank you.